Ladies and gentlemen, powerlifting fans of the Emerald Cup Expo, we're back with round number two of MHP's Kings of the Bench 7, the 250 and 275 pound bodyweight division. The bars loaded to 405 pounds with a rack height of 1. The lifting order will be Goldsworthy, followed by DeMarinis, Hidalgo, and Linnell. This first competitor is 31 years old, standing 5'9", weighing in at 244 pounds. He's a two-time WABDL deadlifting world's competitor. He was a WABDL teen national bench press champion and the best lifter at the 2011 UPA Washington State Championship. Sponsored by Valenti Chiropractic and Sound Body Supplements and Sports Nutrition from Spooktown, Washington, Dirty Don Goldsworthy! Goldsworthy! And we're ready to rock and rumble, kicking it off with 405 pounds, Don Goldsworthy. Good lift for Don Goldsworthy. I need everyone standing in the aisle, everyone standing in front of the scoring table, please move to the seating area. Our card ladies have to get through. Take the weight on the bar to 425 with a rack height of 2. The order is DeMarinis, Hidalgo, Linnell, and Lane. 425 with a rack height of 2. He's a WABDL state, national, and world bench press champion, representing the East-West Strength Strongman team at eastweststrength.com. Coming up from Laguna Niguel, California, he's a two-time California Strongest Man, opening up with 425 pounds at 236 bodyweight, Sean DeMarinis. DeMarinis. Sean DeMarinis. Moving up to 455 pounds with a rack height of 1. The order will be Hidalgo, followed by Linnell, Lane, and Rhodes. These are the 250 pound division competitors. 455 on the bar. Rock height of 1.
Okay, Chip. Let's go, big girl.
He's a four-time hardcore powerlifting pro bench press competitor. You've seen him lift at the Olympia Expo, at the Europa Super Show in Dallas, and at 2 Ronnie Coleman Classic Expos.
Okay,
the NPC South Atlantic Bodybuilding Champion, 45 years old, 243 body weight, going for 455 from
baby.
Atlanta, Georgia. Jeffrey, big hoot, Hidalgo.
Come on,
Hidalgo.
You got this.
Okay, Chip. Come on.
Lightweight kid, here we go. On out.
1, the lift is good for Chip Hidalgo. Let's have our first 500-pound bench attempt of the flight. Bar weight goes to 500 with the rack height of 1. It's going to be Linnell, followed by Lane and Rhodes. 500-pound opening attempt. Rack height is 1. Hailing from Hermiston, Oregon, lifting for Linnell's gym. He's a national caliber competition strongman and raw powerlifter. Coming in today with a 725-pound raw competition squat and starting it off with a 500-pound bench attempt, Hermiston, Oregon's Jeremy Linnell. Linnell.
Let's go. Smoke show. All day, y'all. All day. Start pressing right.
Come on, Jeremy, let's go. Power.
Cut. Press. Press. Woohoo!
Big 500 bench for Jeremy Linnell. Bar weight stays the same. But the rack goes to 2. We have 2 more opening attempts. This next lifter comes from Duval, Washington, and the East Side Gym in Redmond, Washington. He's a 242 class police and fire bench press record holder. 5'8", 243 pounds of rock solid body weight. Going for 500 on the opener, Nathan Lane. It up for the biggest opening attempt of the show. Move the bar weight to 525 pounds. 525 for Colin Rhodes. Rack height is 0. Rack height is 0. It's 1 up from the bottom position. This man came in from Albuquerque, New Mexico, lifting for Team Titan and Crossroads Fitness in Moriarty, New Mexico. He's a USA Powerlifting Open Division National Bench Press Champion. He's the NASA Open Division National Bench Press Champion and the MHP Kings of the Bench 3 Light Heavyweight Champion. 5'8". 45 years old, 275 pounds of body weight, getting it going with 525 pounds for Colin Boober Rhodes. What do you say, Colin? Let's get this. Biggest opening attempt of the whole day. 525 for Albuquerque's Colin Rhodes. Try it again on the second. forbidden gun with the second attempt of the heavyweights. 4-5-0 on the bar. Crack like a blood. This is gonna be round number two.
Hey, what are they? What they?
45-5-0.
This is a 450-pound second attempt! He's from Spokane, Washington, sponsored by Sound Body Supplements and Sports Nutrition. 5'9", 244 body weight, going for the big 450, Don Goldsworthy. Goldsworthy!
Come on, baby.
the bar weighs. The rack height is 2. The rack height is 2. It's gonna be played, followed by Rose, then Linnell. This is round 2 of 3. Get the 250 and 275 bench press bodyweight division. This next gentleman in the 242 class will be the entire bench press Breakerz holder. Lifting for the Eastside Gym in Redmond, Washington. Hailing from Dufour, Washington. 36 years old, 5'8", 243 pounds of body weight, and a huge 5'15". Nathan! Lane!
Come on out!
With a rack height of 0, the rack is 0, the weight is 525. We have 2 more second attempts. 525 is the bar weight. It's going to be Rose, followed by Linnell. Taping from Albuquerque, New Mexico, the MHP Kings of the Bench, World Heavyweight Silver Medalist. The MHP, King of the Bench, Green Light Heavyweight Champion. And you saw him compete on Comcast Sportsnet Nationwide at Bench America 2. Going for the big 525. Goes to 475. 475 with the rack height of 1. The order will be gold worthy. The Marinas, Golgo, Rose, Lane, and Linnell. This is the third and final round. First place in each weight class wins $250 from MHPStrong.com. Big thanks to our sponsors, Maximum Human Performance, Dave Palumbo of RXMuscle.com, Bodybuilding.com, House of Pain Ironwear, and Iron Man Magazine. Round number 3. Let's find out who takes home the money. By GNC Cascade Atlanta, lifting at a Tux Power Dome in Atlanta, Georgia. It's the fifth time he's been on our hardcore powerlifting stage. 45 years old, 5'9", 243, known around the world as Big Hoot.
Let's jump,
Big Hoot, Adalgo, Adalgo.
Okay, let's go.
Go down. Go. Oh, now. All fucking day.
Big lift right here.
What do you say, Big Hoot? This is what you came for. Let's go. 485. Give him a hand. He got 475, and he will be back to deadlift in an hour. The bar weight moves to 525 pounds. 525. The rack goes to zero. The rack goes to zero. One higher than the bottom position. We've got three more bench presses to go, and they're big ones. This is 525 with a rack of zero. This Albuquerque, New Mexico bench presser was the MHP Kings of the Bench 3 Light Heavyweight Champion at the Ronnie Coleman Classic Expo. He's the MHP's Kings of the Bench 4 Heavyweight Silver Medalist. He competed on Comcast Sportsnet nationwide on Bench America 2, a USAPL Open Champion, an AAU Open Division Champion with Team Titan, going for the Big 525, Colin Rhodes. Rhodes!
All day, let's go!
Let's get it, Colin! Come on! Turn it up for him at World Cup Expo! Let's let him hear it! Give him a hand, folks. Colin will be back to compete another day. I wanted to note that on our stage, Mr. Rhodes has benched a 575, and I know we'll see him again. Okay, moving up to 530 pounds. We got two more to go. 530, rack height of two. He is the 250-pound division King of the Bench. He won on his second attempt. Now he's going for a personal best of 530. This will be the biggest lift he's ever posted in competition. From Newport, Washington, and the East Side Gym. 36 years old, 5'8", 243 pounds, 5'30 on the board, Nathan Lane.
Hey, let's go now. Come on, man.
Give him a hand, folks. Nathan Lane is your MHP Kings of the Bench. If he comes to the scoring table, he just won $250 from MHPStrong.com. Nathan Lane. One more Gigantor bench to go. Set it up to 555. 555. And a rack height of one. Earlier today, this man won the squat competition. He has also just won the bench press competition, but he's going for total, so he's turned it up to 555 pounds. Out of Miles Gym in Hermiston, Oregon, a competition national level strongman and raw powerlifter. Coming to the show with a 530-pound personal best, a 715 deadlift, and a huge 725 raw squat. This will be the biggest lift he's ever gotten on a bench press stage. If you want to see it, let him hear it. Biggest bench of the day, 555 pounds for Jeremy Lundell.
Let's go. Smash it.
Big lift right here, on out.
Let's go!
Come on,
Al. Let's go,
bro!
Big weight right now!
Come on, Jeremy!
Let's go, get
some. Come on, big dog! All day! Stop!
go, let's go, let's go, let's go!
You can't get any closer than that. Jeremy got a 5:35 today. That's big enough for the win. He'll be back to deadlift. And get ready, this guy is a monster. I've seen him rack pull 1,200 pounds raw.